Yes, because I mean, I almost, you know, I think I said in there, I almost was like, why am I doing this still? I don't know why I'm still doing music, because I was feeling like, if I'm going to go back to where I was before, compared to where I've been now, I don't think I want to do that anymore. But when I found like that I could have new meaning, that I could actually sing about things that meant something to me, instead of just playing the politically correct game and playing the record label game, where it's like, just shut up and look pretty and sing the songs that we want you to sing. I'm like, wait a second, I can't relate to this song at all. Oh, it doesn't matter, we think it's going to be a big hit. And then sing it, and then everyone thinks that that's what you're going to relate to. And you know, where the label would tell me, they would literally tell me, like in meetings, we want you to be a white Chris Brown. Or we want you to be a Justin Bieber. It's like they would say that, and it's like they always wanted me to be like someone else, instead of be like me. It's like I felt like I lost a lot of my own value, because once again, when you compare yourself to other people, other things, or other artists, and say, am I good enough compared to them? It's like you don't have to be like someone else to be good enough. You just have to find who you are and let that shine, let that come out. So I struggled at first, because I thought, I was like, oh, I don't want to go back to trying to be someone else. But then I realized, wait a second, I can be me. Oh, wow, this is awesome. So it's been a lot more fulfilling. It's had its own challenges, because it's not easy to, like, you know, be willing to be yourself. And I don't know, it's easy to just say everything that you think most people will like. It's like, this is how it's not offensive, and it's not gonna offend or annoy people. It's like, you know what, I have to be willing to be me full and through, and the things I'm scared of, the things I believe in, my faith, my values, and also my struggles, my challenges. So it feels really good to do it.